that corner, and senior, he comes in with a record of 47-1 from Temecula High School, Emil Guitar. His opponent in the green corner, a senior, who comes in with a record of 16-1 from Calvary Chapel, Santa Ana, Luke Dyer.
Let's go, Luke.
The head official is Mr. Matt Quinn, assisted by Sean Runnels. And at that time, that was Matt Quinn, the Dr. Connor champion, future champion, out of the belt,
long-haired guy. Chris McCotty. I think he's a two-time All-American. Yeah.
1-0. Luke got the escape. There you go, Luke. Come on, man. I get his leg. Get it up, Luke. Get it up.
Oakland's going to be 17-7 remaining in regulation.
I think this is third period. I can't see it exactly.
Introducing your finalist in the girls' final at 150 pounds. In the red corner, a senior from Northview High School, Miss Savannah Lewis. In the green corner, from Whitney High School, Miss Leah Brown.
First takedown is going to get this one.
These two ladies are the number one and number two ranked wrestlers in the state of California at this weight. The officials for this match, Spencer Murdoch and Donovan Valdez.
Nothing so far. Nothing so far. Get up, Luke. There you go. Oh, nice. Ah. Luke, come on, buddy.
What does the score say over there?
Is it third? It's third, right? How many? Okay, OT.
She's the daughter of Matthew and Jim Lewis. She's a two-time National All-American and a 2020 state qualifier.
Now, if there is an escape, the guy winners definitely get a takedown.
Come on, Luke. Overtime now. 1-1. And that return spent a lot of energy there. Can you win an overtime from an escape?
Huh?
Can you win an overtime from an escape?
Yes.
Oh, wow.
I mean, then if it's still tied, I go to 7 goals. First point of innocence.
Four seconds.